AT&T plans to invest an additional $1 billion in the United States in 2018 and pay a special $1,000 bonus to more than 200,000 AT&T U.S. employees. It's always a lot of fun when you win. If you win hard, that's not acceptable. The president knows what it's like to lose, having twice watched Obamacare repeal and replacement go down to defeat. But because the tax reform bill eliminates the tax penalty in the Obamacare individual mandate, the president today claimed victory on that front as well.
When the individual mandate is being repealed, that means your victory is being revealed, because they get their money from the individual mandate. So the individual mandate is being revealed.
The president's critics seized on a report from the Congressional Budget Office that projected 13 million people would choose not to buy health insurance as a result of the change, and that Obamacare premiums would rise 10%.
Uh-huh. 여기다 놔 그냥 있는 듯 좀 해봐.
여기다가?
빵 있어요 그 두 개?
이거 빵이라.
아 그거.
아 이거 먼저 먹고.
같이 줘요 그냥.
아 이거 먹고 그거 줄게. 여기서 다 끊을게.
알겠습니다. 그 빵 빨리 줘요. Mr. Trump's father not in this lifetime, old man.